Welcome back to The X Factor, the band, where there are just two boys left to perform.
Oh, you're going to be on your own at home in a minute, mate.
Thank you. Thank you for that.
You guys have got to come everywhere where I do these shows.
I love it.
It's fun.
Yeah.
How you feeling, man?
I feel fine. I just want him to like me.
Just be yourself, man. You've got this. Feel it. It's going to be sick. It's going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yep.
See you, man. Yeah.
Kill it, man.
Good luck with you as well.
Come on.
2 weeks ago, when I was doing my A-levels, got homework doing tomorrow, you know, washing pots. This has always been my dream to sing. I never really thought I'd get to this stage, and now I'm here, I want it so much more.
How are we doing?
Hi, Ethan, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Please tell everyone who you are.
I'm Ethan Hodges, I'm 17, and I live in Dorking, in Surrey.
And what are you going to sing for us, Ethan?
I'm going to sing If the World Was Ending by JP Sachs.
Yeah, I love that song. It's one of my favorite songs.
Just heard it the other day and I love it.
Good luck.
Thank you, thank you.
We've got this, bro. Go on, Ethan.
I was distracted and in traffic. I didn't realize when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room, chilling, watching television? It's been a year now.
Nice voice. I figure out how, but you do feel for anyone that follows Jeff.
Communication dying. No, with the world was ending, you come over right. I'll be falling and I'll hold you tight. Because there wouldn't be a reason why. But if the world was ending, you come over right. You come over right.
Ethan, your tone is so beautiful.
Thank you.
And I could hear some soul in there as well. So I can really hear you kind of blending really well vocally with some of the boys.
I do like the fact you have some soul in your voice, but the girls have brought such better song choices and interesting versions. Most of you tonight have played it quite safe.
I disagree. I think the song choice was amazing. I think your voice is the kind of voice I want to hear on a record.
Okay, well, that's why you're here, Eddie.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, we put through vocalists that aren't as strong as you, so I'm going to have to fight for you and say yes.
Thank you very much.
You earned it. You've got three yeses. Thank
you
could
you
be
so
in the
much.
Hall.
Well done, come.
You did so well though, man.
Like when Simon was like, I didn't like the song choice, I was like, it showed off your voice so much.
You did perfectly as well, your whole thing was sick.